this evening, but, you know, there's going to be all this talk about what happened outside the ground before kick-off. Thousands of Liverpool fans left in the lane. Do you know who I feel sorry for? The Liverpool fans, you know, who bought tickets, paid a hard-earned money, you know, bought tickets, and didn't want to see where
until midnight. Right then, Christopher, let's go to the lane. And the first